Back when this Patriots dynasty began, it was a team that exemplified the best in sports, the hardworking underdogs with a sum greater than the value of the parts. New England was proud to be associated with this team. But this latest Spygate episode, even though it might have been just a big mistake by a lowly video production staffer, adds another chapter of tarnish to the luster of those Lombardi trophies.
There is a history breaking the rules of this team. They taped the Rams walkthrough before Super Bowl 36, the spying with the Jets in 2007, Deflategate, manipulating the Steelers' headsets. It goes on and on and on.
The NFL is out to get the Patriots. You know that. Come on, seriously. That walkthrough tape, that was just an erroneous report from the Boston Herald. That's a fact, okay? Deflategate, are you serious? What a farce that whole thing was. And the headset thing, oh, something the Steelers
cheaters.
Are making up, too.
Cheaters.
Jeez.
Cheaters.
You know what? There's this mentality of they hate us because they ain't us, all right? That's what's going on here. Well, it's clear the Patriots are a polarizing brand, and their moments of infamy will be as much a topic for discussion
as
their Super Bowl wins. As for this episode, you'd have to be pretty brazen and dumb to send a photographer into a press box to steal signs. But when it comes to the Patriots, people are going to believe what they want to believe because the Patriots have given them that opportunity. But take that, Travis Lee, WMTW, News 8 Sports.